YouTube. Hey, hello, how you doing? I go by the name of Mike T, and today we're gonna do something a little bit different. I wanna have a discussion with you about how I picked up one of my Grails for only 40 bucks. Now, this shoe released back in 2011, and I know that's about 10 years ago, but this is one of those shoes that I've been on the hunt for many, many years. There's been plenty of times where I've almost pulled the trigger for probably way too much than I should have, but this was just one of those shoes that kinda escaped me years ago, and I've still been on the hunt for, and that kinda adds a different element whenever it comes to the sneaker game. It's just like nowadays it's kind of impossible with the botting and everything that goes on, but still, like, people love to have that hunt, the chase for that sneaker that's eluded you for all these years, and then finally being able to have it in your hands. Like, just like the joy that you get whenever you get something like that, it's hard to describe. But like, if you know you're passionate about anything and you wait that long and you finally get something, you probably have the idea. But anyways, on Instagram about 2014, I follow this guy named Certified, and I'll post this picture right here. He has about 140,000 followers now, but he's based out of Toronto, and I'm not exactly sure how I came across his page, but anyways, he posted some of like the coolest sneaker photography that I've ever seen, just the way he would capture these moments, or the shoes, or like even like the backgrounds that he was in. Like I said, he's based out of Toronto, so there's plenty of scenery there in the city, but him and his wife actually have two separate accounts, and they both, like, I follow both of them, and they both post their own little flavor, their own little swag, I guess you could say, to their pictures, and it's interesting to see how they've grown over the years. Anyways, he's built up his following over the years, and he started doing some raffles on his personal page, and I've joined a couple here and there, and I've just never really been able to hit. But I saw that he started making this one page, another page, strictly for raffles, called Raffles, and I'll post that here. And basically what he would do is, like, once a week or twice a week, he'd post all these items, whether it be Travis Scott 1 or the South Beach LeBron, or just the Chicago ones. I think he's done a pair of the Dior ones. So there's been some pretty big items that he's been giving away. He also does a lot of Supreme. I think he's done laptops, he's done PS5s, he's done Xboxes. So he's done a little bit of everything, and the people seem to love it. You know, I mean, why not? You spend, you know, depending on the item, maybe 20 bucks, and there's probably 50 slots, depending on the item again. And if it's more of a hyped item, like the Chicago one or the Dior ones, it's kind of unlimited for 24 hours, but he may charge 20 bucks for a slot. So You're just throwing your name in the hat, and you may be the one pick, but for 20 bucks and you can get a shoe, you know, for a Dior, say it's around 7,000 to 9,000 now, or a Chicago one, or I'm sorry, not Chicago one, but the Trophy Room one that he was selling or raffling off, and I believe that's probably around 3,000 to 4,000 now. So, I mean, just to test your luck and pick up something like this, I mean, why not? Why would you not do it? So I came across the South Beach LeBrons one night, and I just noticed it was a size 10, which my true size is about 10.5, but depending on the make and model, I could probably go anywhere from a 10 to about an 11. So these happen to be a size 10, and I tried them on, and they fit just perfect. I mean, they're a little snug, but I mean, if I loosen up the laces, I can make it work. But, you know, for $40, why would you not try? And I remember I was actually at work, and I came across this on Instagram, and I saw the post where he was opening up the raffle for a certain amount of time until the slots filled. I think there was 50 slots. And I first just bought one for 20 bucks. I sat there and I thought, you know, if I win, I win. If I don't, well, you know, there's always the next one. But I tried one more time, so I didn't buy them together. I spaced them out, but I bought two slots and they were separated, so I paid 40. But again, those slots weren't together, and so I don't know, that could have helped my odds, that could also hurt my odds, but I gave it a try. And I remember later that night, he was gonna go live pick the winner. And I remember I was gaming with the boys, you know, I'm sitting there cutting up, I'm having fun, you know, and I'm just sitting here getting my kills in. And all of a sudden I see my phone blowing up to the side, and you know, I'm in the middle of a game, I'm in the heat of the moment, and I just kind of put it to the side. Well, it kept going off and off, and I'm just like, okay, as soon as the match is up, you know, I grab my phone, I look through the messages, and I see the raffle that I was tagged. I was the winner of these shoes right here for 40 bucks. Now they've been selling for about around 1,800 to about 1,000 now. They're re-releasing these for 2021. So this one is the original model from back in 2011. So This is completely dead stock. It hasn't been worn. I relaced it just for the video, but yeah, I mean, this thing is just perfect condition. There's no fogginess in the air bubble. Everything is still where it needs to be. Just everything is just perfect. Just completely just dead stock. It still has the stickers in there, and that's the one with the pink laces. This is what it looks like with the black. So yeah, I mean, you let me know which way you like it better, pink or black. Do you like the pink better? Do you like the black better? It's just a little bit. I mean, if you prefer that pop, you got to go with the pink. But if you like to just be subtle with it, definitely go with the black. Both of them are both. I mean, equally, I guess I like both. But I mean, just to add that little flair, you got to go with the pink. But anyways, like I was saying, that's just kind of my story about how I got these shoes for $40. And I believe still they're going right now for about $800. I think I looked at it earlier today. So they're about $850 right now, dead stock, which is what these are. And I believe the new ones are even reselling right now for about $650. So again, they were supposed to drop in May. Now they kind of pushed it back to sometime this month in June. I believe the Miami Knights are later this next week or the week after. I think it's the 21st, if I'm not mistaken. But anyways, yeah, I mean, follow these guys' pages. They do great work, and they're 100% legit. I believe I won the shoes, and I got them within a week, you know, from Toronto. So again, he ships anywhere around the U.S. He ships overseas as well. So for sure, I mean, this is just, you know, never give up on the hunt. It may be 10 years down the line and you may come across that shoe. And again, that's how long it took me. Hopefully it didn't take you that long. But again, it just shows that never give up on that shoe, because anytime you could come across it. And there was one time that I believe it was this last Christmas, I found a guy that I knew from some mutual friends out of Lubbock. And he posted a picture of some shoes he was selling, but they were worn and they were selling for about $400. Now I know $400 is a lot of money, especially to come out of pocket, but thankfully, like I said in the last video, it's kind of an investment, you know, so you could trade some shoes, you could sell them, and then just use that money. So basically you're not really coming out of pocket for anything. And I thought about buying them, but thankfully they sold and I missed out on that opportunity. But you know, it's just a part of God's plan. I ended up getting them for way cheaper, for $40. So it all worked out. But again, this is just kind of a little story that I wanted to speak to you about, you know, especially I preach about talking about knowledge and like catering to the sneaker community. And this is just a little fun story that I thought I would share. And again, never give up on your shoe that you're on the hunt for. You know, that's just one of the things about being a sneakerhead that excites me the most, is that the hunt for it, you know, the chase, you know, to find something that you really care about, and to eventually find it and get it in your hands. It's just a completely unreal feeling, and I hope that you get to feel that one day. But thank you for taking your time and stopping in and hanging out with me. That was my story for the day. Please let me know what you'd like to see in the next one, and peace and blessings. Have a good night. Oh, and also, before I forget, I'm just going to let you know some of those tips and tricks that I preached on my video on how to win on the sneakers app. Like I said, they give live events. Tune in. That's exactly what I'm doing now. I told you to put that flame emoji. Look at all those flame emojis. They're going up right now. So like I said, preach it. Even though I'm recording this video right now, I still have it off to the side doing this thing. So again, if you haven't seen that video, that's one of the free tips and tricks that I'm giving away for free. So go back and check that out. Thanks.